Hey guys, it's Kate, and today I'm going to be reacting to hate comments from LPS Killer Made, because it got a lot of hate. That's what I'm saying first. Because apparently I copied when my video was 5 minutes. Okay. So, I know it was cringy, it was a lot of hate. So, I'm not gonna be like showing their names because, like, I'm gonna give them no fame when they were hanging. Crazy Katie, I have 799 LPS. Good for you. And you guys are probably wondering, people in the comments were like, you weren't using LPS, you weren't using LPS. You did it wrong, you did it wrong. Because I don't make LPS videos. I'm just for fun. But this, I think this is an LPS channel. It says, Crazy Katie, you still copy someone. You little rat. You're a little rat. You are, it's the same girl who said I have 799 LPS. I don't care how many LPS you have. Okay, you probably have like 800 now. Okay, so the, yeah, okay, so the same girl who said I have 799 LPS says, you are a copycat, and you should have put in the title, Inspired by Fashion Girl 101. Yeah, I know her. I don't care. Honestly, so, this girl said, oh, you are the one who commented on the other one, who copied that other girl. Wow, you are so bad at this. Let's see how many subscribers this girl has. 11. 11 subscribers, and she's hitting on me. Because I accidentally clicked off the video. So, this, what if people, here's some point. Okay, so, this girl said, LPS Jazzy, she is not supposed to show her face. I think that I'm not reading this. Videos. Jeez. Jesse Rice. Who cares if you show their face? I do it anyway. Yeah, you're a copier. Okay, I hate the word copycat. Like when, like, if you're like 11 years old and like, if you're like over 10 years old and you say copycat, that's just like so babyish. But you're a copier. Yeah, I know you are, but you're not. It's copyright. What? Apparently, this lady don't know what copyright is. Copyright is a song. If you steal someone's audio, that was my audio with my voice. You don't know what copyright means. Idiot. And she's breaking the law. The president never said, I hate the president. Donald Trump sucks. But anyways, the president never said you can't make a video that someone made that's 5 minutes long. You don't even know what the law is? I don't think so. Okay, so really, you are using a doll when that's not even LPS. Wow, you're so dumb and stupid. Oh my god, look at the emoji she used. I'm gonna block her name. Okay. Like she's bullying me, honestly, like, okay, really, you are using a doll when that's not even LPS. Wow, you're so dumb and stupid. I know you are, but what am I? Plus, I passed all the grades up to fifth grade in 1 year, no problem. I'm never gonna held back. Plus, I'm in reach because I'm smart. So, like, I don't think I'm stupid or dumb. I actually think you are stupid and dumb because, like, stupid and dumb are basically, like, the same words. Like, we need a dictionary, like. So, this girl said, I bet you guys are using somebody else's phone because I have my own phone. I don't care. And when I was 9 years old, no, I did not have my own phone. So, that at that time, I was had my mom's phone. But I have my own phone now, so, yeah, I'm like, okay, guys, don't be rude to her. She's only 9 and I am 8. Don't call her ugly. I'm cute. I don't even know if someone called me ugly. So, like, dude, okay. This is copyright. You suck. These people don't know what copyright means. It was my audio, dude. If I took the audio from her video and just played it out, yeah, that's copyright. But, like, honestly, this girl says, this is so copyright. You suck. You suck. Oh, like, dude, like, people need to grow up. It's me, Angel. This is my other channel. Subscribe me. Okay, I'll do it. Stop being mean to her. She wants to try something out for once. Exactly. Exactly. I do. Okay, so what's a Gale? I don't even know. Still OppyCat. What's an OppyCat? She types some OppyCat, and I don't even know what an OppyCat is like. Dude, the picture don't look like no kid. So, like, tell me. Why are you on your parents' channel on their phone commenting some OppyCat? Like, it says OppyCat. Learn how to type, boy. Okay. You're breaking the law. She said that like twice. And this is LPS Tori, not my mom who is in the picture to the right. Why did she say that? What's the point of that? You're breaking the law. B word. Jesse, can you say whatever? I don't know how to say that. You're breaking the law. B word. Okay. And you did copyright. In the picture, she looks like a grown woman hanging on a 10-year-old. Lady? I bet she wouldn't say it to my face, though. Y'all. Would y'all say it to my face? Hmm? Watch LPS Aqua. You might learn how to be an actual YouTuber. Because you suck. You suck. And I'm not. Seriously? That's just rude. Honestly. I think it's her kid on her mom's channel. Like some, I suck. Like, honestly, that's just rude. Like, y'all are bullying me. I'm not about to cry. First of all, say it to my face, not your screen on the reel, though. Okay, but anyways. LPS Aqua Court. I don't care. Okay. Jesse Rice, all you said is true, you're awesome. What? And she says, how does she have 5 likes? You spelled it wrong, by the way. She spelled it wrong. She says D-O-S-E. That's not how you spell it. I don't think that's how you spell it. How do you have 51 subscribers? I would think you would have, well, like 0. How do you have 11? Like, that's my favorite number on a real bike, dude. I'm Team Lori Garcia. I do not know what I am doing right now, but I know that whatever I'm doing, it is fun. Let's have a dance party. Okay. Be nice. I love video. Video. That's what it looks like. And then there's just like a whole bunch of it. Honestly, that's just like really rude on the real. That's real rude. I mean, like, that's rude. Straight up rude. Y'all's like, you suck. You copycat. Like, y'all are babies. Like, grow up. Copycat, that's such a baby word. And for all those peeps who were like, stop being mean to her. This girl, man, that girl called me a little rat. I actually think you are a little rat because, like, you call me a rat. So, like, you said it to your screen and, like, you read it. So, like, you're basically, like, calling yourself a rat. I don't know. But I made another Happiness Colony video, and like, except two. So there was also a part 5, because like all the parts didn't upload.
Just because their joy is like priceless.
It's 5 seconds. Like, someone said, boy. This girl says, and please stop copying. I'm sorry, did I copy? I'm gonna re-edit it. I'm gonna put some Inspired by Fashion Girl 101. Cause all y'all being babies about it. Can delete it, like, if I delete it, like, yeah, I don't know what happened, but, like, honestly, y'all are just, like, rude, cause, like, y'all are just rude, like, y'all are just, You suck. Oh my god, you copycat. But then, when someone starts hating on you, you're gonna start crying. And it's called karma. Karma's gonna come back to you, and then you're gonna be all sad when someone hating on you. And last year, when I read this junk, I was all like, so. And then I was like, so, shut up! So, honestly, like, y'all are, like, honestly, like, just rude. What did I ever do to you? But, I'm gonna go. So, bye.